Yeah, Gina Swanky, who is representing the airport there. Gina, tell us a little bit. First of all, where is that plane right now? We're trying to nail down exactly where the plane landed.
Southwest Airlines has informed us that it has gone to Yuma, Arizona as a diversion, and that's where the passengers will be connected with another aircraft to bring them into Sacramento.
So, Gina, we are in touch right now with one of the passengers on the plane. She wasn't sure if she was actually at a military base or at the airport in Yuma, the main commercial airport.
And I'm unable to confirm that either at this time.
Sometimes, you know, these airports will have like an Air National Guard type set up to the side. And they, we don't know yet which one it is. So can you tell us anything else about anything that Southwest has communicated to you regarding this, Gina?
Well, I do know that there is an aircraft that will be sent to pick up those passengers. Southwest has told me to let everyone know that the passengers are okay. And for the most part, we're just waiting for that aircraft to pick them up and bring them here. Our boards right now are posting an arrival expectation of 8:25 this evening.
8:25.
So that's still what you're expecting?
That's what we're expecting at this time.